Sam, any contact with Kara yet?
Negative. Readings infer a damaged comm unit.
Well, then there's a chance
with
that she's
still... significant odds that both comm unit and Kara have reached termination.
Thanks for keeping the glass half full.
I have no glass.
Yeah, no shit. Keep trying.
There are people still missing.
We're searching for survivors, man, but we need to hold the perimeter.
Food and water's running out.
We can't resupply until the threat's over.
What about the damaged generators?
We're short of men. We've suffered our own casualties here.
Look at what those things did. How could this have happened?
I'm still trying to figure that out myself.
What's that supposed to mean?
You have information about the attacks, Mason?
No. Nothing that you don't already know. But I've got some gear in my truck that might be useful.
Well, if you want to help, find some new power cells for the auto turrets. Until they come back online, this is the only useful gear we've got.
Sam, any idea where we can find these power cells?
I know where you can find them. But it's too dangerous out there.
Let me worry about that. Where are the cells?
I'll point it out on your map. I doubt you'll come back in one piece.
Blames himself for what happened. It ain't his fault. But the generals don't see it that way. Somebody has to take the blame and it...
Okay. So how do we get the power cells?
Just blow the station up.
And that won't damage them?
I'm sure they're solidly built.
Yeah, they better be. Got it. Let's find some more. Thank you.
Suicide this week. Franklin will undoubtedly respond with mandatory time in the UV booths, but he's ignoring the larger problem. We came to Mars because they promised us the dream of a new world. That dream is dead. Pretty soon, will be too.
Get you out!
You've got to help us! We can't get out!
It's gonna be okay, I promise! Sam, the controls aren't working.
The override is powered by secondary generators. They may be damaged.
Sit tight, I'll be right back. No one else is gonna die because of me. See? I told you everything would be okay.
Oh!
got the power cells.
All of them. Oh, damn.
I'm on my way back. Joking, right?
Give me the cells, or you're a dead man!
Thank you. Let's get these damn things to the corporal.
Troops are starving and thirsty? Hell no! They've got rations that'll last for years.
And the goddamn military.
That should do it. The defense grid will reboot in a few minutes.
Great. Crisis averted.
Hardly. The bugs overwhelm these guns once. We have other problems. Food's getting critical. Water is gone. 2 days ago, the bugs destroyed the pumps. We don't fix them soon.
They're looking ugly, all right. Let's see what I can do about the water pumps.
Keep it away! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God! Help! What the fuck is that thing?
Alright, Thug. Pay attention because I'm only gonna say this once. You're gonna buy the shipment, as is, for 3,000 credits. Because that was the deal. Send another one of your goons to muscle me, and I'll slip a knife between your ribs so fast you won't have time to soil yourself. Understood? Oh,
okay,
and tell
Sam,
the blonde he left a couple teeth in the back of my truck.
Darius, the pumping station is swarming with hostiles.
Nobody said this was gonna be easy.
I'm detecting multiple pods below.
Gonna have to make a run for it.
Mark, where the hell are you? You were supposed to be back 2 hours ago. I need you to take a look at these seismic readings. Something's not right. There's way too much activity near Bradbury Canyon.
Enemies en route.
Little bastards just won't give up. How we doing, Sam?
No creatures detected in the immediate vicinity.
Let's get those pumps running. Corporal, I've got the first set of pumps running. How's the water situation?
It's flowing, but something's not right. It looks dirty. We're running some diagnostics on the purification plants. Deep Freeze 2 isn't sending back any data.
Want me to take a look?
Thanks, but we'll handle it. You've done enough already. Finish with the rest of those pumps and head back home.
Sam, where's the next station? Great. Just great. Sam.
That was the safe path.
There's no way we can stop these things.
Shouldn't the Red Faction be informed of Hale's involvement?
They'd never believe he's alive. Besides, they're already on edge. Last thing we need is for them to find out I was involved.
Perhaps Sergeant Winters could help.
I'm sure Frank has problems of his own to handle. Corporal, all the pumps are back online. How's things on your end?
Mason, something's wrong. We're going to go investigate the treatment plant.
Corporal! Damn it. Sam, where's that plant at?
Deep Freeze 2 is located in the cave system below us. However, I must caution that the area is quite large, and finding the Corporal would be...
We're going down there. Show me the way.
That's a long way down.